Welcome back for another CGA Rules Reminder. Before we get to this week's rule, I wanted to update you all on our exciting Dream Golf Raffle. We have until August 21st to get those tickets. All the proceeds support our youth development, Youth on Course, Junior Golf Alliance of Colorado, the Solich Caddy and Leadership Academy. We're so excited to be giving away six additional grand prizes. We gave away our first. That was a trip to the BMW Championship. Congrats to Kent Moore for winning that one. And we have the real good stuff coming up yet to come. So, but you have till August 21st to purchase those tickets. Just click right here, and you can do that. All right, so let's talk about this week's rule. This week's rule involved Brendan Steele and his caddy playing in the Wyndham Championship, getting toward the end of the golf season. His caddy was helping Brendan with his alignment, wanted to check a couple things, pulled out an alignment stick, not quite like this, the ones we see on a lot of driving ranges and a lot of players carry them. During the round, he laid it down by his feet to show him to check his alignment. Well, guess what? That was a two-stroke penalty. An alignment stick is considered an artificial device or unusual equipment. I guess the good news is, in the past, that would have resulted in a disqualification. And that now it's been reduced to a two-stroke penalty. Certainly cost Brendan some money. Had he used an umbrella or a golf club, that would have been totally fine. Now remember, he wasn't doing it in preparing to play a stroke. It was just off to the side. To Brendan's credit, he thought it was a problem. Being a good, honest guy, said, I'm gonna check with the rules official, found out it was a two-stroke penalty. So again, you gotta be really careful what you use when you're checking your alignment during a round of golf. Don't use that alignment stick. That's it for this week. Stay tuned in another couple weeks for another CGA Rules Reminder.